I love to doodle, I love to draw, but most of all, I love to cook. And you'd be surprised how little you need to create something delicious in your kitchen.